I hate you in Leven Set Awful.
Yeah, yeah.
Absolutely awful.
Oh, wow, you said I could get a go.
You know about dreaming, dreaming. You don't really know about nothing, nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every night. 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky.
You were in year 7. It was baby Kiwi and the little Cubies, who were absolutely delightful from the beginning. I am particularly going to miss the Cubies. Miss Atkins sends her love, and all I have to say to my year 11 GCSE class is you have been an absolute pleasure and a delight, and I'm going to be probably in tears that you're all leaving. Best of luck for the future. I couldn't be prouder of you as a year group. One of my favourite things is when Kawang came in to my lesson to doing this a lot. And it turns out that he'd sniffed tea up his nose and that they couldn't get it out. And for the whole 50 minutes, the whole class couldn't focus because he couldn't get the tea out of his nose.
11G, what am I going to do tomorrow without you all? I know, I'm going to sit back, have a coffee, and I will think of you all. Just remember that great physicists like Einstein, Rutherford, and Heisenberg weren't great because they were clever, they worked hard as well. So work hard, good luck in your exams, and enjoy your summer. You deserve it.
Hello guys, I will miss all of you. You've been asking me that question for the last few weeks, and I will miss every single one of you. I hope to see some of you in sixth form and bump into you in Cambly maybe, in the shops. Try not to avoid me, say hello, and obviously I'll see some of you at running as well. So good luck in the future from Mr. Webb, and unfortunately I'm going back to year seven, so good luck. Thank you.
Just wanted to wish everybody in year 11, especially those in 11P, all the best for the future. I wish you all the joy and happiness in whatever you choose to do in your future life. Work hard. Be an individual, don't be afraid to do what you want to do. Good luck everybody.
Hi 11K, just want to say you've been a fantastic form to have. I'm really going to miss you. All the best for the future.
Right, good luck 11H, I'm really going to miss you guys. It's going to be awful quiet without you. I wish you the best of luck, you're going to do amazingly. I guess what I'm going to miss the most is probably Dan Sargent setting off my fire extinguisher. That's probably my best memory of this year 11 form. Miss you guys, good luck.
Hi 11R, I really appreciate that you have not been annoying at all, generally. You know who you are if you have been. For the last 5 years, you are my first form and I'm really, really proud of you guys and you've done really, really well. Most of you have worked supremely hard and I really hope you carry on in the future. I mean, remember life will not always be amazing and sometimes you just got to work really hard at things that you don't necessarily like. But good luck with it all and the best of luck to you all. Have a really, really good time. Thank you.
Hi guys, my little munchkins. I'm so proud of you all and you've been, well, the best form. X forever. I'll miss you loads. So be good, have fun. My best memory about the form is probably the boys being ninjas and hiding in cupboards and trying to swap seats, or Louis trying to show everyone how to do the shuffle, which was pretty good.
Miss Neha?
No, I'm not going to miss Neha. Of all the people looking at you, sir.
Hello, 11Y. I've only had you for 1 year as your tutor. You've been a very easy group of students to get along with. You've caused me absolutely no problems whatsoever. I wish you all the best in the future. I've been told that I'm going to miss certain students in my tutor group or my maths classes that I teach. That's entirely not true, but I wish you all the best in the future and do come back and see me so you can tell me how you're going as well. Bye-bye.
Samia, get your coat off. Lauren, put your bag on the floor. Jess, stop laughing. Sandy, Emily, stop singing. Ryan, bin. Chris, stop. Oh, never mind. Right, now you're all listening, it's just time for me to say, finally, my goodbye message to you. The bell!
Hi, Year 11. I've only been with you for a year, but I remember when I started, you were little Year 8s, and now you're huge Year 11s. In particular, obviously, I'm going to miss my drama class. You're wonderful, wonderful little actors now. I just wish you all the best of luck. And how brilliant that we've all got to this place and we're all sat here today in the Leavers Assembly. One person who I think is going to be famous in the year group is Lily Andrew. She is determined to be on a stage and you know what? She's quite good. Bye!
Okay, year 11, what can I say? Took you on at the start of year 10, 2 years, laughs, tears, frustration, lots of enjoyment though, some fantastic memories that you've given me in my first role as a permanent head of year, so thank you ever so much for that. I'm sure you will be a fantastic success for your exams and for the future, and I wish you every success in everything you dream of, and I hope you have a fantastic summer, and see you all soon.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. It was small, turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn in that line.
Which teacher are you going to miss the most at school?
Mrs. Sutton.
Mr. Kelly.
Mr. Kelly.
Mr. Kelly.
Mr. Kelly.
My name is Jordan.
Mr. Edwards. I love Mr. Edwards.
Miss Edwards.
Miss Young!
Miss Keohane, because even though we have like a love-hate relationship, and I hugged her on her birthday and she told me to never touch her again.
On her video. Yep. 1, 2, 3, go!
What a boffin!